Hello, hello everyone. This video has been overdue. This entire makeup, this foundation review has been overdue. So this is a review on the NARS Matte Foundation. It is so good. I'm just gonna tell y'all now, just buy it. I'm going through, you know, I'm gonna do the video, of course, but I'm gonna say just buy it, invest in it. It's like $48, $50. It's worth it. A little goes a long way. The camera, I believe, does not do it justice. If you see me in person, you'd be like, ooh, wow, bam, yes. Like, it's so good. Every time I put this foundation on, it's just like, ugh. Like, this is, it's really good. And I've always been a fan of NARS. And of course, I would go back and try other foundations just to, you know, see. But this one is worth the investment and is worth the money. Also, if you can find a dupe, absolutely go with works best for you. But this is just too good. This is so good. I don't like to use the word obsessed, but I'm kind of obsessed. And as you can see, I use a sponge, wet or dry. It depends on my mood and what I feel like doing that day. I believe there's no wrong or right way to put on foundation when you're not an expert in it. But at the same time, the pros say to wet it. So I guess, I don't know. But I use a sponge when I apply all my liquid foundation on, or a buffer brush. But it goes on smooth. I am wearing the shade Macau. That's been my shade for quite some time. Winter or summer, it doesn't matter. And I am going in with a concealer called Walnut. I actually consulted, when I was in Ulta, excuse me, I consulted with, it was a NARS rep there in Chicago. I forgot his name, but he was super nice and he just gave me just a recommendation on what I should use as far as like highlighting. And because I don't do the contour. First of all, I feel like it takes too much time, and then do I really need the contour? I guess it just really depends on my mood again, but it's just dope. I think something was in my eye, I don't know, or my contact was doing something. And I'll be honest, I don't know what I'm doing when it comes to highlighting and contouring, but you know, I think this is going to work out well. But yeah, that's my review. Again, I'm going in with a beauty blender, which actually is from e.l.f. Cosmetics. I've never purchased the beauty blender itself. Honey, this works really good. I think it was like $2 for $6. That worked for me. It's super good. So yeah, everything will be linked in my bio. Be sure to comment, like, and subscribe, and I will let you guys enjoy the rest of this video without the commentary. Comment below if you've ever tried this foundation from NARS, or if you've ever tried anything from the NARS brand. I believe I've tried everything. This was actually the brand after MAC, of course. This was actually the brand I decided to like, oh, let me go in. I got some little extra money. Let me go and see what this is about. So it's just one of those brands that I've been coming back to off and on. So, all right. Ciao for now. Take care.